In the Union Territory of J&K, till date, 1,433 number of travellers and people in contact with suspected cases have been put under surveillance. 1,178 in home quarantine, 17 in hospital quarantine, 80 in home surveillance, 158 persons have completed their quarantine period of 28 days. 74 samples have so far been sent for testing, 29 have reported negative. Only one sample has confirmed as positive for novel coronavirus, whereas report for 44 samples is awaited. It is important that I mention that one of the samples which we had sent previously and had reported high viral load has been confirmed as negative. As per the latest travel advisory issued by the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India, all incoming international travelers, including Indian nationals arriving from or having visited China, Italy, Iran, Republic of Korea, France, Spain and Germany after 15th of February 2020 shall be quarantined for a minimum period of 14 days. This will come into effect from 5:30 hours on 13th of March 2020 at the port of departure.